Chicago. Please give it up for Red Storm.
Y'all remember that fight to be president back in 2000 for that White House resident? That shit was irrelevant. They spent $30 million on the election, had starving families out here fighting for a collection just to feed their young. The whole world watched TV to see who won, cause the media was at the White House, but it wasn't the right house. When niggas was struggling, putting food in their mouths and clothes on their backs. Instead, you put billions into the military to fund another attack. So you tell me, man, where your motherfucking humanity at? The red, white, and blue, they gonna get your votes and turn their backs on you. Is this the American dream? Where babies starving, too hungry to scream. Black streets filled with crack. Police locking anybody up who even look black. Like, we the problem. We just they scapegoats, so they ain't gotta solve them. See, they building more prisons instead of schools. They passing more laws and making more rules. I don't know about y'all, but I ain't gonna keep being they fool. Why? Why kids so lost and hooked on reefer? Cause the state refused to pay good teachers, but see, that's their plan. They need to let all us know. Is that why so many innocent niggas wind up on death row? I don't think the president really cares, but when he time to vote, he want us all there to believe in this bullshit sales pitch, get the bitch in the office, and then he forget and wonder why crime exists. Niggas tired, can't take it no more. Tired of the rich getting rich and the poor getting poor. CNN, still trying to figure out who won that race, but that shit don't matter. They still gonna spit in our face, and the ghetto still gonna be a forgotten place full of hate. Straighten it out, people.